We are continuing with Sea of Thieves, and I hope you guys enjoy it. If you like this video and you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe, please like the video and comment. If I make mistakes, let me know, or if you find ways for me to do the stream better, please let me know, especially on Twitch. If you like this video and you're not a follower, please follow. I'm on almost every day. I play with people who watch me, and I don't really care to play. If you got something you want to play, we play. So, again, let's get into it. I'm in a party with a few other guys, but I'm going to go solo right now. So, I may do some matchmaking.
You can't just do a guy? A couple?
Whoops. I canceled your quest. I canceled something.
Yeah, it was his. Yeah.
So my dude looks alright.
Yeah, that's cool. I just did it for the... I mean, like, if we do one of your guys' merchant guilds, that'll still level my merchant guild thing up, right? I don't have to worry about just doing the ones that I have.
No. As long as you're doing something for like that summer, come faction, here. You get...
But after all that, I bought a hat. Bought a shovel. New shovel.
Nice.
Man. There's a bunch of cool ass fucking gear.
I bought a new mug.
But that shit's expensive, dude.
I bought the.
Nah, we're not gonna have parties. I think he's talking about stuff that I'm not even involved with, so that's alright. Alright, so I do have my new headset. It's just an Xbox headset, you know, pretty nice. I'm able to hear audio now for my games, so the way I have it set up is weird, but yeah, it's pretty nice, so. So I'm now 100% complete on my setup for my stream. So. Hey man, what's up? Can you hear me? If he can hear me, so I guess I will turn right. I thought Yeah, some gold, nice. Something by myself. Well, I stole this dude's ship and he left. Okay. But I'll do it for you. I don't care if you do that. I'm thinking for the voyage, we need some gold chests. This is where I need to go. So this is where we're gonna try. Oh no, there's a storm. I need to make it to that island. I knew it was coming just by the way these waters are. That's okay. That's okay. got it. Haha. I almost wonder if I should wait. I don't know if I should wait for this storm to pass or... I ain't smart. Shark will give me this. It slows me down. I don't have that far to go. I'm wondering. I got tangled up in a storm last night, and it actually sunk my ship. I thought I made it through, but I guess I got hit by lightning or something. It didn't go well. Let's just say that. Somebody on my crew, somebody left. Well, I'm glad that guy showed up for about 5 minutes and let me know my boat was catching water. Looks like the storm's dying a little bit. I wonder if it's because of the storm or what. is the stores?
Got a problem. Get out of my sight.
Oh, screw you too, buddy.
Hello, scoundrel.
Oh, my...
Goodbye, scoundrel.
Stand a bit closer, would ya? See you, matey. Thanks for visiting.
Be brief, then be gone. Away with you.
I'll hopefully get a new ship. We gotta find that mermaid. Thank you.
dude?
How's it going, man? You look pretty awesome. I'm not sure if this dude can hear me, but... he is clearly played a lot. Look at all that. Look at all that swag. My dude looks like a chump. Found it. Found a message in a bottle too. That's where we just spawned at. Are you able to hear me, man?
It is.
It's right here.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, we're on the right path.
Frenchman. Sorry.
You're alright, man. It's all good. Should be right there on our right, or left, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Some ammunition. Ones we can't kill unless there's light on them. This sucks. Need four people. going. Hey, hold up, I'm coming back. This dude for real stole my ship. That's alright, mermaid's right there. Like, for real, dude? What? Thank you. Okay. I've yet to see another ship anywhere. Thank God. Well, I'll definitely take this captain's chest. Chickens over here. Hmm. let's see where we're at. We'll try it and see what happens. I'm pretty sure we need to go south. Oh, oh gosh. Another storm. Oh no. you just scared the hell out of him. Trying to make it back so I'm turning his chest. Got me way off track. So I got teammate number 3, and see how long it lasts.
Bring me minds to read.
Oh lord, it's a lot of chests. Hell yeah, I'm down for this one. Got four chests. Alright, so this one, this teammate actually seems pretty cool. You start a voyage that has four chests, so I'm all for that. Oh, nice, that's awesome. Should be this one. Pretty sure it's this one straight ahead. Should be. There, okay. Yeah, that's the wrong one. Thank you. Oh, there's a crate of fine sugar, too. Got some fine sugar. Coming back. This is actually pretty good. We get pretty good loot from all this. Yeah, it was the first thing I saw on there. I was like, sweet. That's not where I want to go. It should be this right in front of us. For those of you who are wondering, I guess he's playing on PC. Oh, we got a boat. What do you want to do? Yeah, we can. I'll let you take the lead, though. He's on PC, so he's typing, and you all really can't see it, but... I don't think they see us. I don't know if there's anything else on this island or not. Riddles now. Thank you. So we pretty much gotta go south. Yeah, I'm down with that. What do you think we should do? Okay. still gonna go to the outpost first, or we're gonna hit those two islands? This one right here should be the first island. Man, if we see somebody, we'll just make a run for it. And I'm getting tired. Not a long day. Actually, I don't think it's anything at all. I think it's just a big old rock. Try to make it to the outpost. Back there. Hopefully we can lose him. Thank you. don't really see him anymore. I would get as close as the, as we can to where we're trying to stuff in at. We got some distance on him. He's definitely coming this way. Up. What just happened? Well, I don't know what happened there, but alright. Let's go back on the ship. I like disappeared. I went to a black screen for a few minutes. Not a minute, about 30 seconds. They popped me back up on the ship. Oh, there he is. Did we get everything? Around. He didn't have anything. He went in the water somewhere. I don't know where he went. I took some of his supplies, though. Did we get it? Sink it? Dude got lucky. I can probably do one of these reels and I gotta go. This is whichever one you wanna do, don't matter to me. It's like Crooked Hollow, it's the closest one. Oh, we got hit. Stop myself. Endless lizard. Nice. Well, that didn't take that long at all. I should be able to do both. Snake aisle straight ahead. We can turn that into Dang, it gave us a lot of money.
Hello there. Oh, all right then.
Oh, is that we get some boots? And a beard. Alright, man, it was good playing with you. I gotta go, though. Alright, everybody, I want to thank you all for watching today. We had a tremendous good day on Sea of Thieves. Thanks to my third partner. I mean, we got a bunch of chests. I was able to finally get some boots and not wear sandals. And I grew a little bit, you know, right here. So, if you guys enjoyed what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe on YouTube. Like and comment on Facebook if those you watch on there. And follow me on Twitch, man. I'm streaming almost every day. And I want to bring you guys the best content I can. So, help me reach my goal for March. I need 11 more people to reach my goal of 20 followers. So, I'll catch you guys on that next one. Hope you guys have a good one.